Hey, can I ask you something and get a straight answer? You know, without you making a smart-ass reply or taking a shot at me.
That works both ways.
Fine. Look, tell me the truth. Is there any saving this show?
Maybe. If there's some sort of magical holy grail of footage or information to be had here.
You think that's likely?
No. At best, we'll get some nice B-roll. That's not gonna save our asses.
He could have told us to dress for a trek.
Try not to fall and die. I don't want to see Mark cry.
Thanks for the concern. Really. Wonder where this goes.
Do you live out here on this island?
Shh, get down!
With your family?
My wife is... She died.
Oh, shit. Sorry, I didn't mean to be rude.
Come on, we're about there.
He didn't see us. Let's go.
This is ridiculous. There's nothing out here.
Jesus! Ah! I heard you were looking for a new place.
I'm not sure I can afford the rent on this one.
One.
If I wanted to go on nature hikes, I wouldn't have moved to the city. This shit is not in my job description. This reminds me of shit summer camps. Okay. If I can get the car moving and stop it here, we'll be able to get across.
You see the control panel? It's trashed. I don't even think there's power. You think you can get this thing working?
What's through here?
Hear that? Oh, God, that's so much better. I guess I just needed to rest it for a minute. I think I'm okay.
They found a shortcut up the hill.
I really need you to stay where I say.
You got it, Mr. Dumetch. We're all here now. Let's head on. Everyone stay under the watchful eye of Mr. Dumetch, please. Kate. What do you think?
A summer camp from hell.
Whatever. We're gonna find out what's up his sleeve before too long. Don't worry about that.
Coming or what?
Uh-huh.
You afraid of heights?
Maybe. Yes.
We're all gonna die!
Just go.
Oh my God, relax, Mark. Ooh, that serious drop. You good?
Oh, man.
Want a piggyback ride?
Don't be an asshole.
Give me your hand.
Whoa. Slow.
Get it over with. Come on, don't wuss out. Was that so bad?
Yes. There better be another way back down.
Come on, princess.
Where is everyone?
Apologies, they're all city folk. Come on, let's go. We're losing the day, people. Wow, Mr. Dumet, this place is magnificent.
Yeah. Maybe this won't be a waste of a weekend. Hello. Wonder who you are.
What are you doing?
I saw a little girl up there.
Maybe it's your one fan. And now she's lost forever.
You're such a dick.
Everything in here is fragile. Please be careful.
Man, this is brilliant.